types of blood vessels. The blood vessels, today we are discussing about the blood vessels. So blood vessels in human beings, there is a three different type of blood vessels are there. So we know that majorly we are thinking about only two blood vessels, but there are three different type of blood vessels are there. What are they? First one is arteries, second one is veins, third one is capillaries. There is a three different type of blood vessels are there in human beings. First one, the histology of blood vessels. Histology of blood vessels. First one, what is the importance of the blood vessels? The blood vessels are the transporting or carries the blood from the heart to various parts of the body. Bring the blood from the various parts of the body to heart. So the importance of the blood vessel. Next one, the histology of the blood vessel. What is the histology? Study about the tissue levels of the blood vessels. The blood vessels are majorly made up of three different type of tissues. How many? Three different type of layers. The blood vessels are histology of blood vessels. These blood vessels are made up of three different types of layers are there. First one is the outermost layer is known as a tunica externa. The inner layer is known as a tunica interna. The in between of outer and innermost layer is known as a tunica media. Are you clear? So it is made up of three different type of layers or membranes. First one is outermost layer of the blood vessel. The outermost layer of the blood vessel known as a tunica externa. Tunica externa. It is a outermost layer of the blood vessel. So it is made up of which one? The tunica externa is made up of fibrous layer or fibrous tissue. It is made up of fibrous tissue. Tunica externa, it is outermost layer. It is made up of fiber tissue. So this fiber tissue gives the particular, what is the strength of the blood vessels? Strength of the blood vessel. What is importance? This is a particular strength of the blood vessels. Today we are discussing the histology of the blood vessel, and after we are discussing about the difference in between of the blood vessels. So next one, second one is known as a tunica media. Tunica media or median. So the tunica media is a middle layer of the blood vessel. It is located in between of what is that? Externa and interna region. It is located in between of two regions or two layers. That is known as a tunica media. It is a second layer of the blood vessel. Very important. It is a muscular tissue. Which one? Tunica media is a muscular tissue. Media membrane is a muscular tissue. Are you clear? This one is fibrous tissue. It is made up of fibrous tissue. Which one? Tunica externa is made up of fibrous tissue. The tunica media is made up of muscular tissue. Muscular tissue. It is located in between of tunica externa and tunica interna. This is commonly known as the second layer of the blood vessel. Second layer of the blood vessel. Are you clear? The third layer is known as a tunica interna. Tunica interna. The tunica interna is a innermost layer of the blood vessel. Innermost layer of the blood vessel. It is made up of two different type of layers. It is a third layer or innermost layer of blood vessels. Innermost layer of the blood vessel. It is consistent of two different type of tissue or two different type of layers are there. First one is fibrous layer. First one is elastin membrane or layer. The second one is endothelium. Endo means inner. Thelium means layer. Endothelium. Are you clear? So the elastin membrane consisted of elastin fibers. So the endothelium is nothing but the innermost region of the blood vessel. So the blood vessel having one of the cavity. That cavity is known as lumen. They have one of the particular space or cavity. That cavity is known as a lumen of the blood vessel. Lumen of the blood vessel. It is used for the transporting of the blood. Are you clear? So the histology of blood vessel. The blood containing three different type of layer. The blood vessels are containing. It is made up of three different type of layer. The outermost layer is known as a tunica externa. It is the outermost layer of the blood vessel. It is made up of fibrous tissue. Very very important. These tissues are very very important. Note down everyone. These tissues are very very important. They are asking in examination for the NEET level. At MCET level also. Okay. So it is made up of fibrous tissue. It is useful for the flexibility of the. It is useful for flexibility of the blood vessels. So the tunica median or tunica media. The tunica media is a second layer of the blood vessel. So it is made up of muscular tissue. It is made up of muscular tissue. Third layer is known as a tunica interna. It is a third layer of the. What is that? It is one of the. The third layer of the or innermost layer of the blood vessel is known as a tunica interna. So it is containing two different type of tissues are there. Two different type of layers are there. Tunica, elastin membrane and endothelial membrane. Elastin membrane is made up of elastin fibers. And very very important. So in tunica interna, in this tunica interna consistent of the blood vessels of the vessel is known as a vasorium. There is a one of the blood vessel is present in tunica and externa. In tunica externa, one of the blood vessel is present. That blood vessel is known as a what is a vasorium. That blood vessel is called vasorium. The vasorium is one of the special blood vessel. This special blood vessel is what is that carries blood, oxygenized blood transporting into blood vessels. Are you clear? So the blood vessels are. Blood vessels are consistent of one different type of the blood vessels are there. These are known as a vasorium. So it is brings oxygenized blood from the heart to blood vessel. So this vasorium is called as a blood vessels of the vessel. So the vasorium is called as a vessels of vessel or blood vessels of vessel. What is important? It is carries oxygenized blood from heart to blood vessel. The blood vessels are vessels here.